Kristina Rieger is a senior at Daniel Webster College in Nashua. Although she's only been at the school for 2 years after transferring from NHTI, Kristina has made quite an impact. The two-sport athlete from Concord plays softball and volleyball. She led the Eagles to their first ever conference championship in volleyball, ranking second nationally in service aces.
Without question, Kristina's been the face of the program and really put us into the national spotlight with leading us the way to make us first in the country in aces per set.
I've only won one other championship, and that was in high school, and to be able to do it in college my senior year, I couldn't ask for anything better.
The 2009 Female Athlete of the Year is also a two-year captain on the diamond. The all-conference shortstop is so versatile that she'll spend some time in the circle this season, helping out a depleted pitching staff.
It's definitely been a big challenge, but again, the team's been really supportive. Some of the girls that pitched last year have been helping us out in practice, getting back on the boat again. I only pitched until eighth grade, so having to learn again has been a big challenge.
Kristina challenges herself in the classroom as well. She carries a perfect 4.0 GPA. The sports management major plans to begin grad school in the fall and hopes to become an athletic director. Good luck to Kristina Rieger, this week's Hometown Hero.